living that good life in Mazatlan, getting driven around, you know. I don't really have to lift a finger to anything. Just enjoying. You know, that's what vacation should be. You not doing anything and having everything done for you. How, Vicky? You're missing the light. So it's, I think, like day four, day five. I've been here for a while. And just for the first time, I decided to actually go on a hike. I was invited. Hey, Lupe. So we just climbed to the top of this little mountain. They had a lighthouse at the top. Oh, and the view is spectacular. All right, let's keep going.
Fin de año y Navidad, tanta comida y tanta borrachera, me costó trabajo hoy.
Venimos deshidratados.
Muy bien. Muchas gracias por traernos.
So, we tried getting another view. They wouldn't let us pass, it's under construction. So, we're gonna snoop around, see if we can find a better way to get to the spot. Let's go. What's up, everybody? So we made it to the top. Somehow I convinced myself to sit on this little last square above a bunch of water. You probably can't see it, but I'm terrified right now. But might as well, I'm already here, right?
Lista.
Espera, espera.
Ya.
Ya.
Ya. Ya.
So we decided to have a nice evening. We're gonna go bowling, we're gonna have some fun, and let's go. Go, go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! So we just finished bowling. We're really into the game. And obviously, I won. You're the winner, being the shortest. Okay.